what I do for my jizz knob. Okay, I went, every day I get up in the mornings and see what mods have come out, and one mod has came out that I've always been waiting for, and it is in the Kenworth T68, and I'm going to show you. This is the real T680's dashboard. This is the real T680's dashboard. And I'm gonna show you. Now you see where that seat, let me put that in neutral. Okay. You see it's hard because I can't point at it. Now you see the digital dash, right? This is the real digital dash where you change where it says neutral and drive and stuff. This is the real digital dash for it. Now I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna show you some stuff. Look at that. Fuel economy. Real Kenworth T680. See, trip info, real T680. Fuel level, real T680. Gauge temperatures, real T680. That's in their trucks. Real pressure, T680. And you see my mileage. And see it says Kenworth? That's real. Look at that. That's crazy, ain't it? Click on it. Back to speed thermometer. Cause whoever just did, I'm gonna put the link to this. Cause I'm about to drive the truck and we're gonna, you know, see how the truck drives with it in there. So you got, I wanna see how fast I'm going and see I'm in neutral, how hot it is and what time it is. That ain't the real time. It's like 12 something here in LA. So let's see how this mod works. Because it's working with other mods. Because you see the CB and the, that's other another mod with the gauges and the ELD and the CB. That's another mod. But the digital dash is a different mod. So let's take this ride. I like the comments and the questions you guys give me when y'all send them. I be trying to, because I'm managing other YouTube channels that I have, so sometimes it might take time. Here we go.
Take this too fast because you can tip this truck over.
building to LA, okay? So this might take a minute. I think it might take a minute. I don't know how long this will take for me to get there. So let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
T680's dashboard. Let me prop turn, let me turn the truck back on. And look at that. Even you see the KW on it when it starts up. So let me take another look at this. Let's take another look at it. Like I said, ooh, let me put it in neutral. Neutral. So you got the time and stuff. Let's click on it. See, look at how he got this. Ooh, he did this right. What the hell? What this is, 27, average 27 miles. And fuel level, gauge temperature, temperatures. Ooh, he did it right. Ooh, he did that shit right. He did that right. So, that's it, y'all.